Mount Pleasant says they've seen a big spike of COVID-19 in the raw sewage in their waterworks utilities. The virus hadn't been detected until recently, and now Mount Pleasant Waterworks is working with DHEC and Low Country doctors to see how the increased presence correlates to the increased cases across the area. Mount Pleasant is one of 7 wastewater treatment facilities in the state working on this project.